Let's have a massive round of applause for Laura Shreve.